She said other stuff.
Go, Rhonda.
She said other stuff, but it wasn't interesting. Now, Paul, we do indeed have email in Balclutha. We have phone lines, broadband, and even wireless connections. I don't think you're telling the truth. You will just have to come down for a visit and experience the hospitality of the Southern Kiwis. Clearly, all of them naked. She says, from Fiona, one of the few Irish living in Balclutha.
And when you do go down, you'll be looking up Rhonda.
I'll be looking up Rhonda. I'll go down after nightfall. I'll hunt her out. And I'll... Anyway, we move on. Brian writes, I want a swell forecast in the weather, please.
Look online, Brian.
Yeah, look online.
I mean,
presumably,
we could give it to you.
Are you a boatie, Brian? Are you a boatie?
Might be a surfer.
Actually, a swell forecast. He could be a surfer. Seems hard to imagine.
Virtual boys.
Virtual what?
Boys.
Boys, virtual boys.
Boys.
You'd know
boys.
That. Because you're a... boys. Boys.
Boys.
Buoys.
Boy.
Virtual buoy.
Buoy. And then you'll find out. That's very good
just
with swells.
Stupid.
And even the distances between the swells, if you are a surfer. So,
oh, well, there
continue.
We are. Brian, if you haven't lost the will to live, that's what you should be doing. Balclutha policeman chases burglar naked through streets. Cavity Coast Council do away with naturalist beaches and areas. Thank God the cop lives down south. Which is true. What do you think about naturalist beaches?